guys, this is Mike from Off Leash Canine Training, Long Island. I'm here with Britta. Britta is a one-year-old Samoyed. Britta comes to us because she likes to pull towards literally any person she sees on the street. Same thing with other animals. She likes to jump on people when she meets them, and she incessantly barks. So I'm going to take a second and show you what Britta knows now. That way you can see how much she's improved. Britta, come. Come. Britta, come. Britta, come. Britta, come. Britta, come. 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 Good. Come. Come. Britta, come. Come. Good girl. Britta, sit. Sit. Good girl. Sit. Good. Britta, down. No, sit. Sit. Britta, sit. 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 Britta, sit. Good. Britta, down. 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 Sit. Sit. Britta, place, place, Britta, place, good girl, place, 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 good girl, Britta, come, come, sit, sit, Britta, sit, Britta, sit, come on. Oh, look at that, that's like a girl. So you can see that Britta knows some of her commands. She's just really not reliable with them, and we're just going to get her off leash ready. So we will keep you updated, and we'll see you in 2 weeks. That's a good girl.
That's Britta, come. Girl.
Good girl. Good girl.
Britta, down. Down, good girl. Down, good girl. Down, good girl. Britta, break. Good girl. That's a good girl. Good job. Good job.
girl. Good job. So we're in a park. We're walking on the trails. And this is what happens when you have an off-leash reliable dog. That's a good girl. That's a good girl. Come on, good girl. Britta, come. Good. That's a good girl. Sit. That's a good girl. Sit. Good. Good girl. That's a good girl. Let me go pup. No command. She just stays with me. She's my friend.
Okay. Hi, my name's Sheila, and this is Britta. She is a one-year-old Samoyed, and we brought her to Mike because she ran our household. She would pull us to the dog park. She basically barked whenever she wanted anything, and she needed a little bit of a finishing school. So in the 2 weeks she's been here, we got awesome videos and watched her progress. She looked like was having a great time and learned a lot. And so today what I saw she learned was a ton of stuff. I have obviously a lot to learn from her now, but she can kind of do anything when I ask her to do it. She can lay down and stay there. Another thing she would do actually was she'd follow me everywhere around the house, and now I think thanks to Mike I'll be able to put her in a place and let her stay there while I do normal things. And she listens. That's the most important thing. It's pretty amazing to me, and I'm pretty psyched to bring her home. So hopefully she won't need more finishing school, but if she does, I know where to bring her.
Thank you so much.